Hello Aquarius, thanks for tuning in, I appreciate you. We're going to be doing your weekly tarot, Aquarius, so we are covering next Monday, the 8th of November, until next Sunday, the 14th of November, Aquarius. And yeah, let's just get straight into what is ahead of you next week. All right, Aquarius, straight away, right, I'm going to say this is going to be a good week for you, okay? It's also a week where you're already being guaranteed a lot of long-term happiness, okay? I'm getting the message coming through that you're going to have, like, love long-term, okay? You're going to have love till the end. You're going to have the stability of a home and the home environment and the security and all that around you long term into the future, okay? So straight away, that's just smashing me. So for any of you who need to know that, okay, that is definitely in your future, all right? Now the overall message coming through for this week is you've changed something, right? You've changed something where it's now taking you to a place where you're looking forward now, okay? It's kind of like you're now free of whatever you've been holding on to. It's kind of like there was some sort of negativity surrounding a relationship, okay? Some sort of negativity surrounding a relationship, and it was weighing on you, okay? And it's like you've now gotten to a position where you're looking forward, not looking back at whatever that drama was, okay? You've gained a lot of knowledge too, and you've come out in a position where you're confident in your decision, okay? Because you understand, like, it's like I said, this knowledge that you've come out with has just given you this understanding, and you now know that you've done the right thing, okay? That's the overall message that's hitting me. It's like some of you have totally walked away from whatever this negative relationship or people were, okay? The others of you have managed to flip the dynamic, but regardless, you're all out in this position now where you've had all the cards laid out on the table, okay? You're going to find on Monday that it's all like surrounding home, right? It's like you do have this really good day at home, okay? And you're going to have a lot of good energy at home too, okay? Some of you be ready to, you're also going to get smashed with some gifts, okay? And I'm talking, for a lot of you, I'm talking material, all right? It's like you're going to get hit with it on Monday, okay? And you are going to be, you're going to receive something, okay? You're also going to find that it's, like I said, you're now looking forward, okay? And that feeling's coming through on Monday too, all right? It's got you looking forward, it's like you're no longer wondering, did you want more or do you want more? It's like this knowing as opposed to this questioning. On Tuesday, it's going to be quite a disruptive day, okay? Again, it's like now on Tuesday, you've got like Mother Earth and you've got karma behind you, okay? So it's like Mother Earth is going to smash you with an abundance, okay? So it's like you're going to get an abundance. Now, I'm not talking, for some of you, it will be monetary, but I'm not really talking that. I'm more talking opportunities, energies, renewed health, okay? Some of you are going to have your eyes opened, kind of be awakened to something new, to a whole new journey, okay? You're going to find karma's going to step in and you're going to get what you're owed, okay? Things are going to work out in your favor legal-wise, okay? But you're also going to find, again, energy-wise, people around you, okay? You'll get back what you've been putting out. You're going to find on Wednesday, it's a good day, okay? It's pointing at the fact that a lot of you who are with someone, you're with the right person, okay? For those of you with someone, you're with the person and you've got that soulmate kind of love, okay? But there is some sort of argument or broken relationship surrounding news on Wednesday, okay? Whether this is a relationship from, it's like broken with other family members, or one of yous are looking in the past in a sense at it, okay? But you guys do have that soulmate kind of love, all right? And as long as you can stay on that communication, it can last long into the future, all right? For those of you who are single, this person is going to come to you, okay? And for those of you where maybe your relationship ends, okay? Again, it's like it's in your cards, all right? I'm sorry, that's the general aspect of the reading, all right? You are going to find on Thursday that there is a death of something. So like I said, some of you, it's like the death may be this relationship, okay? For others of, but like I said, relationship is your real person's in your future, okay? Regardless, there is some sort of necessary ending on Thursday, okay? For some of you, yes, it is a death. For others of you, I'm sorry, it's the general. For others of you, okay, you're going to find it's the death of a relationship. It's the death of some sort of partnership with someone, okay? And it's necessary. It's a necessary ending in order to keep propelling you forward, okay? You are going to find on Friday that there are a lot of people coming at you, okay? It's like you're going to have quite a few people around you, quite a few opinions all coming you at once, okay? At a few stages, you may feel like you're getting drowned out, all right? You might feel like you can't even get heard in a sense, or everyone's giving you their opinion but not actually listening to yours, all right? You may also find at times that while all that's going on, it's like you're going to feel overwhelmed or maybe like you're bogged under, all right? But you will come out on top. Regardless, you will win. You'll come out where you want to be, okay? And this isn't linked into home either. This is linked into like your work, your career, okay? And or that passion, okay? It could be even that passion, but it's definitely linked into that side of it. You're going to find on Saturday that there is going to be, there's something that comes up that catches you really off guard, okay? You're going to find you're caught off guard and you feel totally like blinded to it, okay? For some of you, you are going to be quite bluntly blindsided by family, okay? For some of you, it's like your family's blindsided you, and it can be linked in around finances, okay? But it's linked in around the home, all right? It's linked in around the home finances, all right? And you are going to find that there's a zapping of energy, there's a zapping of finances. It's like there's some people around you that maybe are wanting a handout more than wanting to help themselves, okay? You are going to find also that there's going to be some sort of decision pending home, pending a place, some sort of place, okay? That's going to be pending on Saturday. You're going to find on Sunday that you are going to be in a much better position. Sunday, you're going to be feeling really on top of the world, okay? For some of you, you're going to have a person around you who's very spiritual, who's quite in tap with their psychic and healing abilities, okay? For others of you, that person is you, okay? And you're really in touch with your psychic and healing abilities, all right? That's all going to be evolving for you on Sunday as well, all right? Whatever it is, your journey that you're on, just remember that as long as you stay in charge of where you're going, you are going to get to exactly what you want, and you are going to achieve what you want. Okay, and you can get that big break, so to speak, all right? And just remember that you do have that long-term security as well, all right? So don't let yourself feel bogged under. All in all, thanks for watching. I really appreciate you. And yeah, check out my channel. There's heaps of content coming daily. Please like, please subscribe. Thank you.